Hey guys, welcome to my channel. My name is David. Today we're doing my career in UFC 4, so stay tuned.
Are you daydreaming again?
Let's see what this is all about.
Number of times I've seen you looking up at this wall. I told you you'd make it to the big show.
So I'm guessing he's the coach. He's going to take us through
UFC debut right around the corner. All right. UFC promo crew's back here. We're going to do an interview in a few minutes. But first, I need you to fill out this release form.
All right. That's
height, weight,
that's where you make
nickname. Bruce Buffer, he's going to need all of that, right?
All right. Let's see. I'm going to create a fighter. Fighter type. I'm going to go boxer. Yeah, I'm gonna go welterweight. Middleweight. That's a tall guy. Alright. First name.
The hood's still dangerous, goodness gracious, move like the Gracie brothers. You'll pay me something, fed everybody, they don't say me nothing. Still back to the bone from fetus, them man move misleading. Choco, check these breathing. Not ever don't think he's breathing.
Money,
what them weak man need. Last man that tried their feet,
too
much, no more speaking. Man, pre man, and man still scheming. No threat to protect my cleaners, creep them, beat it, catch man sleeping.
So the beefing things not needed, but I had big man turn Jesus. Nickname, okay. Well, I'm gonna go through all of them first so you guys can see them, but I think I'm gonna go with Grandmaster.
You know where all that gossip leads. Everybody takes shots at me. I've got 101 ops on me. Auto response on office leave. Planted season to blossom trees. Wiping smiles off faces, yeah. My aim is so dangerous, goodness gracious.
I want the grave. No.
Name so pep, wipe on your mouth if you speak so foul on me. I beg man, step up, I run man down if you try to get loud on me. Found a youth, I live forever, you know about my alchemy. But you don't want pressure, no, they don't want that pressure. But it's no capping me, my head get wet first.
Eyes
on a dead verse, rather be dead first. I drop down head first, my bro got something to check if your man them select work. Born in the network. Focus all on my net worth, then the diamonds all on your net worth. You wear jewels that you can't protect. Who's that's yours? Now that's architect. Man, I'm in a building, now I'm on a real thing. Jevon come like the architect.
Shots fly, no one passing
yet. So who's the best? No one answered yet. Nobody taking a chance with Jev. I said, no one taking a chance with Jev.
Hometown, I don't think they have one. I'm just gonna call it. Do they have... No, I don't think they have it. I'm just gonna go. I'm gonna go with like Las Vegas. Was it? It's not that. I'm gonna go with Las Vegas. Why not?
I wanna rise. Be low Duggan with Barry. All of my that taste.
We gon' march in the party. Oh, they have Godzilla. I'm good with that. Yeah. Rip Juice Road, bro. This is the best. Alright, so yeah, I'm gonna go with freaking Godzilla from with Juice WRLD and Eminem. It's like, I like the songs. No appearance. Besides, I'm gonna go with one day switching. Damn, man. I don't think I'm gonna go through all of them. It's gonna take a while. But, I mean, I can show you guys if you really want to. But I don't think you guys really want to, so I'll just see. Black Phantom, Bless Pharaoh, Black Bull, Rest Well, Collins Ave in a high rise, cocaine, white skyline. What I think a I'm gonna choose him. Okay, let's go with hair. Damn. Oh my god, that's a lot of hair. And I think I'm gonna try and get as close to my hair as I can. I think they have like almost the same ones from UFC. Yeah, they do. This is the one that I chose on UFC 3. Alright, man. I'll go to hair color after. Eyebrows. I'll choose those eyebrows. Facial hair. I'm gonna go with that one, yeah, alright. No. Head. I don't know if you can see it, but it's like in between white and blonde, so I'm just gonna go with white. That's what it used to be before it got to blonde, but that's what I want. That's what I like, honestly, yes. Eyebrows. What is it right now? Yeah, I'm just gonna go with red, and then. Oh yeah, I'm gonna keep the black. I mean, body hair doesn't even matter because there is none. Head. Okay. I'm gonna choose him. To put 19, okay. I don't know if my eyes are that. Let me see this. That's too late. Yeah, brown. They're just normal brown. Right? His arms are too short though, at least. I think I'm gonna go with that, to be honest. You think I'm gonna go with that on the skin color? I don't think I'm that white. Let me see. I think that's perfect for now. Jeez, what the heck? Okay, they have a lot of print. Okay. Delete all these. Wow. It's a whole lot. I'm probably just gonna put some Steve's. Maybe some in the chest, but I think that'll probably be all. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna do okay. Oh, you have the ones from US. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna put these. come up with the whipping. And now most of my people they be whipping. Cars rolling with a pole like I'm Obi-Wan. Ain't nobody like me, I'm the only one. Ain't nobody like me, I'm the only one. Ain't nobody like me, I'm the only one. Ain't nobody, nobody, buddy, nobody, buddy. Ain't nobody like me, I'm the only one. I can't even listen to a joker. I can't even listen to Jehovah. I really don't know why you think I'm bluffing. When I was never old enough for poker. Everybody wanna be the only one. Better pay your dues, man, if you owe me some. For anybody not trying to be given none. Body the body and leave the body slump. If I sell drugs then I might be rich, but mom said that's how a mad man lives.
That's pretty good. That's okay.
I'm layer. They keep saying I'm a young black king. Okay, then where's my back? They said there's more fish in the sea, but leave that one, that's my man's fish.
I want this one. There we go. Okay. Looking for some hope for about an hour. Looking for some power for a minute. Pretty good. But to build a kick, you need some power. If I sell drugs, then I might be rich. No, but mom said that's how a bad man did. And bro said that's what a gangland did. So from 16 was a mad man kid. They keep saying I'm a young black king. Okay, I think that's pretty good, my friend. I think that's it for the body. That's my left arm. Everybody wanna be the only one. Better pay your dues, man, if you owe me some. For anybody not trying to be given none. I don't think I'm gonna put any travel tattoos. They wanna be king, they can be only one. Fantasy, you a favor, then you owe me one. Do another favor, now you owe me one. My bad, wait there, now you owe me two. Mad. Netflix chilling with a side hog. Men think with it, get my mind blown. And I don't even mind if she lying, bro. Oh, damn. And I don't even care if she got a man.
No, should I put that? I mean, it's different.
Let me see your right arm.
Trying to make a milli while I'm living. Whoa, got a couple brothers in the kitchen. Bro, them brothers ain't cooking, they be whipping. It's crazy how my people they were whipping. And now most of my people they be whipping. Cars running with a pole like I'm Obi-Wan. Ain't nobody like me, I'm the only one. Ain't nobody like me, I'm the only one.
Yo, that's from UFC 3 too. All right, I'm gonna put this in.
Nobody, nobody, buddy, nobody, buddy. Ain't nobody like me, I'm the only one. Ain't nobody like me, I'm the only one. Ain't nobody, nobody, buddy, nobody, buddy.
Think that's good. Let me see.
Ain't nobody like me, I'm the only one.
Okay. I'm gonna go with that. I don't think I'm gonna put any leg tattoos. Nobody, nobody. Let me see. I'm gonna put one on like the leg. Let me see. I don't know. Shapes, skulls. I don't know what it says, but let me see.
What is perfect now? Me, I've been overworking for weeks. I go home and purchase some things that I know will not fill my
needs. I'm a funny list. Why not?
Then get lonesome and I critique who I am and what I believe make up standards too high to reach.
But get relief, brought your hammock and hang with me. Grab a hatchet, cut down your tree like a mannequin.
These are new, these are not in UFC 3. I'm kidnapping all of your dreams, hold them hostage and watch them scream. Grab a side, got ammo to advertise. Don't matter, you put it, we live, then we have to die. You might hate it, but you can't deny. See everything that I've been doing, got me looking like a mastermind.
This is from Backyard Gary, White Luchador mask. New Luchador mask. Black and red. Another red. Oh, it's a promo. Bronze one. I like that. I wonder if you can fight. I don't think you can fight with that on there. That's cool. Okay, that's nice. I like the detail they put in the mask. That's nice. They don't like the sight of me because I lack in compliance. I question what I can see if you're not playing my CD. That necklace. I'll decide when I think it's my time to leave. Gold chain. Gold glove chain. When I'm low, I feel like I'm spiraling. Pushing forward, look, I can't ignore it. There ain't no iron team, but drop the gold chain. Sometimes if I'm being honest, feels like it's only me. No defeat, no to believe it. I have it right if you call me. Write my name on your hit list. It might be the last.
something. Black and gold rope chain. Silver rope chain. I don't think I'm gonna put any of that on. Let's see, look at the tops. There's a lot of tops. I think you can buy them, you can unlock them too. Wow, that's a lot.
Play with my nerves. They gonna have a list of issues long as my shirts. Very absurd, very disturbed.
Oh, they're like reactive. Oh, that's cool.
This is not the place I was birthed.
That's very cool.
You sure? Oh, they think I'm very reserved.
I'm gonna have to get some of these.
Oh, like that's cool. Work. I don't care what you heard. Real scary. Wow. Carry the verse while I'm wearing my merch. Stomping on your arrogance.
Oh, so it's the same thing. Just with a long sleeve. And then UFC shirts. Okay.
I take a swing. I hate the things that make me feel like I'm dirt. I patiently been waiting, please. I think
there's a lot of bottoms in here. Damn. Okay.
Talk to me when I'm hurt. Just let me be. Eventually, someday they'll see what I'm worth.
I think they're the same. I think they're reflective too. Shoot, let me see. Let me go all the way down. Yeah, they are. Wow. That's. I like that. Yep, it's the same. Yeah. What shorts should I pick? Shoot. Oh no. Oh, Gladiator. That's cool. That's cool too. Should I go white red? Oh no. Boxing. It's the same thing. It's the same thing too. Oh. And then obviously the UFC ones. I would go with the UFC, but I'm not in the UFC yet, so I mean I don't really see a point in wearing them yet, so I'll probably go with focus for the day that I blow this open. Money like coke is focused at the club with a bunch of brokers. Also I can poke the bro bitch. Hang eyes, trap. Put you all over my snap chat. Damn that so fat. Gotta get you home like stat. Red light, green light. I'm gonna probably go with the Gladiator one. Why not? Oh, that's cool. I mean, I'm gonna go with the pink ones because I like pink, but let's look at them. So we got the rope gloves. Oh, the backyard MMA gloves. Okay. And I think these are reflective too. If you go all the way down, you can. I don't think they are. The gloves aren't reflective. They're reactive, I mean. Not reflective. If I was going to say reflective, my bad. I mean reactive. Of course. I don't know. I'm gonna go with the carbon fiber. I'm gonna go with the fans, yeah. I think, did I put my name on the code or did I? Yeah, it says David Melos. Okay, David Togasu, Nate Diaz. Okay, I think we're good. Oh, emotes. I forgot about that. Not sure. Oh, you have to, there's a lot. You have to unlock them though. Okay, power moves. Okay, I could never do that. Small clap, okay. Small clap down. Power move, I'm gonna go up here. Alright, sure, it's gonna go down here. Alright, I think that's the only thing I can pick right now. Okay, post fight. Arrogant. Okay, I'm definitely picking one of those. The bow, okay. Just punt. Okay. Lazy. Okay, I'm gonna put lazy here. Fist pump over there. The bow. I'm gonna put the bow here. And fist pump here. Yeah, I'm gonna put the air gun over there. Okay. Oh my god. Wow. Cyborg. Oh my god. Wow. Oh, that was in UFC 3 too. Oh, I like that one. I'm gonna put it there. Alright. This is Chuck Savelle. Yeah, I like that. Alright. Okay. I like Bruce Lee, that's, yeah. I think that's all for the customization. I want to change the shorts, but I don't know what to pick, or which ones to pick, I mean. I'm gonna go with the UFC ones. I don't know, I'm just used to them. Yeah, I'm gonna go with the UFC ones. I don't know. I'm just super used to them. Mount Everest ain't got shit on me. Alright. Board shorts. Mount Everest ain't got shit on me. Save an exit again.
Alright. Actually, before we begin, and this is off the record.
No.
I just hear there's an interesting story about how you two started working together.
Yo, he wants to hear about your first fight.
I hear it's a good one.
He hates when I tell a story, but oh man, I will never forget the first time I saw this kid. He was getting busted up. He looked like a zombie. It was one of those, let's say, amateur cars you can find across town from time to time.
Yeah,
great fights, never know if you're gonna see something special. Right, so yeah, this kid caught my eye because his eye was all busted up and bruised.
Oh, okay, so they were gonna fight.
It was a total mismatch. It was obvious that the opponent was way more experienced. This kid took a beating for 2 rounds. Okay, probably both 10-8s. They could have stopped the fight easy, but the bell sounds to start the 3rd round.
Okay. I guess you have to fight. Let's go. Damn, okay. Jeez, okay, I've not played UFC in a while. Okay, damn. Okay, yep, I don't think we're gonna win this. Oh, they changed the grappling. Okay, that's cool. And the clinch. Okay, damn. Oh my god. No. Okay. Nope. I still remember some moves though. Change that now too, it's ballistic now. he's not gonna let me get out. Okay, we got two. I need to last two more minutes. I know I can't win. I just need to last two more minutes. Yeah, he's not letting up though. Okay. I need to get out of here. Yeah, he's not. I'm gonna get knocked out. No. It's over. Come on, let me get up. Come on. Yeah, I need to practice UFC. Let me know if you guys wanna keep. Let me know if you guys want to see a series out of this. Yeah, just give it a thumbs up, and then I'll keep it going. Oh yeah, oh my god. He is not letting me go. Okay, 20 seconds. I just need to make it out of here. I'm not winning. 5, 3, 2, 1. I made it. Alright, let's see. Let's see what happens now.
So, no surprise, kid loses the fight.
Obviously.
This isn't one of those stories where you find someone amazing out in the middle of nowhere just knocking people out. No. I just found a kid with heart like I'd never seen, so I reached out.
Okay. Oh, okay, good, so now good. We're in the gym. Okay.
5 more seconds, let's go.
You see Coach?
Work.
I think his name is Coach Davis or
two,
something like that.
1, and time. Beautiful.
And then you see me. Oh,
hey,
my.
Hey, look who it is. Hey, welcome to my gym, where champions are made. I can tell from that last fight, you got tons of heart, so I'm not surprised to see you back at it so soon. And you got great physical ability, too.
Thanks.
Now we just got to work on that technique a little bit. All right?
Okay.
Some people think that fighting is simple, like checkers. But you and I, we know better, simple. Right? It's more like chess. You have to have all the right pieces and know how to use them. All right? The masters make it simple. But it takes hard work and an open mind. I've seen you fight, so I know you got what it takes. Go get ready. Come back and meet me here.
All right.
All right. Welcome.
Thank you.
All right. Let's go. Back at it.
Wearing some baggy jeans. Okay, let's see. Okay.
Yeah,
okay,
good.
Okay.
I know this seems pretty basic. You already know this, but I always like to start with boxing fundamentals. Right? Because in this game, if you don't know how to throw them hands, put together some combinations, and manage your stamina, you're going to end up hitting nothing but air.
My stamina, I am the worst.
So,
I waste my stamina.
My voice,
just like,
I'm going to call out some instructions. You follow. Good?
Good.
Let's go.
All right.
Just power on the bag now. Listen to my call outs. Let me see that hook now. All right, let's go. Uppercuts now.
Oh, uppercuts. Okay.
Good work. Geez. Next set now. Moving on to the next. Keep at it.
Body hooks.
Good work. Next set now. All right, let's go. Overhands now.
Yeah, I remember. Man, there's a lot of
moves in
this.
All right, connect some punches together. Can't bring it in.
There we go.
Some good work. Now, let's see how that technique holds up against a live sparring partner. Now, here,
oh,
the name of the game is hit and don't get hit, right?
Sweet
science. Easy to say, hard to do. So, hands up, use your feet. Let's go.
Oh,
I want to see you kill it today.
Look at that mustache.
Let's go in there.
Damn, okay, so we're just going to block them? Okay. Okay.
Great block. Here we go. Now, block everything.
Come on, hit me. Oh, it's true. Okay. Ooh, oh, okay.
Nika's solid.
Amazing what a little coaching can do. All right, okay, listen up. Just got a text about another amateur fight card coming up. All right, the opponent's a pretty basic brawler, so you'll pick him apart from what you just learned. I hope you're ready, because I already said we'll take the fight.
Oh, okay.
You sure?
Yeah.
You good?
I'm good.
My man, let's go.
Yo, kid, here we are. Your first real amateur fight. I don't count that last one, because you weren't training with me, all right? Remove that from your memory. Your journey starts right here in this parking lot. Fighting for no money. But where it ends, the sky's the limit, all right? So relax. Yeah, breathe. Put the work in already.
Right.
Let's go have some fun.
Let's go ready? Have some fun then. Oh my god, what is it? What is this beard? Oh my god. Okay. Oh, I got him with that uppercut, but okay. Oh, okay, I got him again. Too late. Okay. But this guy is definitely not as powerful as the last guy. Is he just not gonna block down there or what? Oof. Not on that uppercut, okay. I got him in the clinch. How did I do that? Oh, okay. What's stiff? Okay. Okay, he got me with that. Not gonna come over my. Damn. Okay. Okay. Damn. That guy's beard, oh my god. Yeah, big, okay, let's go. Okay, got some good punches in. I would kick, but I mean, I'm a boxer, so it's like, the kicks aren't gonna do anything. Yeah, then. It's over. Oh, what? No. I'ma just get up then. I'm not gonna waste all my saving time. Okay. That was clean. That was real smooth. Some knees we had. I'm not trying to waste all my stamina round one. Oof. Okay. But see, I always run out of stamina first. I don't understand that. I'm just so bad at that. Look down! seconds. Oof, okay, I thought it was good. Okay. Ooh, damn. He's a damn okay, yo, calm down. Just, yeah, we're gonna have to go over 1-2. Damn, I need to upgrade my character's stamina. It drains super fast. I got him with that. The knees. Come on. See? I mean, I know I'm throwing a lot of punches and stuff, but it shouldn't be that fast. Oh. Okay, that's weird. Ooh, I got him with that uppercut, okay. My kicks are really slow too. Oh, damn, okay. Yeah, his head health is going down now. Come on, grab him. Let's go. No, he slipped out of it. Come on, look at his face, bro. Come on now. Let's go. Look at my face. No, I'm not that bloody. Come on, how is he still like down? Ooh. He's so tired. Let's go. I think that's what I'm gonna have to do. Cause I really can't throw any punches anymore. Oh, okay, yo, he got me too, okay. He stunned me. Come on. See, if I would have had stamina, that would have knocked him out. Yep, okay. It's really gonna have to go in round 3. See if I actually end up knocking him out or if he knocks me out. Okay, damn, he might end up knocking me out. See, you see his blocking, it like it drains super fast when I punch him. It's over. Come on, it has to be. What? Come on now. Oh man, okay, just get up then. It's like, come on. See, like, his blocking, it just gets drained. Like, I can't do anything. Come on now. Oh my god, that would have been so clean. Oh, come on, okay, let's go. Come on. Come on, we gotta finish him here. We gotta finish him here. No? Oh my god. Come on, my stamina is... Come on. I definitely need to upgrade my stamina. Let's go! Easy. Okay. See, I'm saying, it wasn't that hard, but like, my stamina wouldn't let me finish him. Oof. Damn. I mean, I got hit, obviously. But, like, my face wasn't that damaged. Round 3. I did not expect to go with round 3.
Hey, kid. I know we kept it pretty simple, but if we start mixing in some kicks into your arsenal, then we'll see how dangerous your striking game really is. Use those long limbs to attack the opponent's legs, body, and head, and do it from a distance, controlling the range. Snap from the hips, keep it loose. Sound good?
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Here we go.
I guess we're
let's do some heavy back drills. Listen for my call outs. Throw some high kicks. Come on. Let's see some body kicks.
See, he throws them really slow.
Okay, new stance now. All right. Now focus on landing elbows. Let's swap to knees.
Oh, RT. My bad. Shoot.
Good.
Okay, that's
good,
it. Done.
Good. Bring it in, kid. That was light work for you. Now let's test those moves out in sparring. Now be sure to watch for those kicks coming back at you now, too. Alright.
Alright, so sparring. Man, fucking punch me, bro. Come on.
Excellent blocking! Here we go. Now block everything. Doing great. Next one.
Kick my leg, bro. Oh my god.
Nice strike.
Oh,
that'll
god.
Keep him honest.
Thank you.
Okay, here we go. Time for leg kicks. Time for head kicks.
See? Sure. What the heck?
Shades of Anderson Silva in there. I like what I see. Okay, listen up. I got a line on another amateur bout coming up. Bit of a step up in opponent, more of a well-rounded striker, but nothing you can't handle if you keep putting in this kind of work. All right, you got it?
Got it.
Good, let's go. Duelists make killers.
All right.
All right, let's go. We're back at the parking lot.
Yeah. All right. It's a full house tonight. We're looking for a show, so let's go out there and let's give them one.
You have the taco truck in the back.
So let's use all those weapons now, all right? Control the range, set up your kicks, use your combinations. Good. Yeah, you got this. All right. Phil.
Good.
All right. Let's go.
Okay, let's see where we're fighting. Oh, my. Okay, damn. Is he just not gonna defend or like? Oof.
Wrestling is the best space for an MMA fighter. I don't know if that's true 100% of the time, but what I do know is that if you're the better wrestler, then you dictate where the fight takes place.
Wrestling,
you
right.
can keep it standing, or you can take it to the ground, and then your opponent has to adapt. Okay, that is the power of wrestling. Got it?
Got it.
All right, you ready to embrace the grind?
Ready.
All right, then let's go.
Damn, okay.
Takedowns, takedowns, takedowns. What are we doing today? That's right. Takedowns.
Yeah, I know they changed it. I Legacy, how do you in the gameplay settings on the pause menu? The pause. Gameplay, okay. I don't know, let me change that in settings. Gameplay. What is it done? Switches between legacy, grapple controls, and then you legacy. Let's try these on, cause I'm more.
Come
I'm
on,
more used
keep
to
working
this.
Here. It will happen. Step it up in there.
What?
I want to see some quick sprawls. Let's go. Solid defense on that takedown. Keep it up. Come on.
Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go, bro.
Great speed on that combo. More of that. Let's go. Let's see some takedowns. That's it. That's the way you put heavy ground and pound.
Yeah, like it won't. Okay, well.
All right, I like it. Swap your focus to the next set. Okay, clinch and give him no room.
Come on. Wait,
what? Some movement.
Initiate the clinch.
I love that. Take down from there. Go. Hey, keep going. He's got nothing.
Come on. And I'm hearing that Dana White is in town for us. I'm ready. Everyone could put you on this. No, that's a lot of extra pressure. If you don't think you're ready, we can stay out and fight in the future. I understand either way. What would you, what do you want to do? You can't pass up. When Jay, you big homie, and the streets get yeah, I'm ready. Let's go. Hit, you get too big and they forget about you. See who we got? Okay, we got Dana White in the house.
Dana White's in the house. Nah, don't let that rattle. Okay? We're here to work. And if you do what you've done in the gym, everything will fall into place. Relax. Breathe. Good. All right. Keep it loose. Yeah, that's good. Fake that kid out of his shoes. Shoot that double. Put him into the mat. Yeah, then the punishment really starts, right? How you feel?
Good.
Good?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Okay. Hey, let's go.
Oh, don't forget. Dana White's here.
Just for that little bit of extra pressure. Oh, who in the world is this guy?
Fight!
Oh, damn. Okay. Okay, okay then, okay, I didn't even give him a minute, damn. Oh my god, I beat the heck out of him. I thought it was going to be like a super hard match because Dana White is here. What the heck, I went all out on him. Damn. Okay, we got Dana White. Okay. Wow. Okay. Gained like 200 followers, basically. Wow. Okay. I was not. That's like the 17 seconds. Damn. Okay.
Okay. The only part of the MMA game we haven't covered: submissions. Right. I know you've done some rolling before, but look, even if you don't want to learn how to tap people out with chokes and arm bars, you damn sure need to know how to defend against them.
Yes, I do.
And you don't want Herb Dean waking you up in the middle of the octagon. Trust me. All right, so we'll start with the basics. Repetition is the mother of all skill. Drill, drill, drill. Got it?
Got it. All right.
Good, we see it.
You see it? Oh, my.
My clock doesn't stop until you submit him. Let's go.
To attempt to take
good. Go for the sub now.
All right.
Yeah, that's it. That's it. Nice pass. Awesome.
Joint submissions. To attack with the joint submissions. The bar on top of your opponents. Escape. Okay. This is definitely different from UFC 3. It was not like this.
That's it, that's it. Lock it, lock it. That's it, keep going, the submission is there. Great, let's do another.
All right, got him. Oh, get up.
All right. Let me see some clean takedowns.
Oh shoot, my bad. Yo, okay.
Now use your jiu-jitsu and avoid the tap.
Oh. To get up, that's okay.
We gotta improve that position. Got it? Let's improve that position. Keep working.
Okay, pretty easy.
Nice work in there. Looks like you've done some of this before. Doesn't matter. All that matters is if you keep putting in this kind of work, your opponent will definitely have to worry about those submissions. That's gonna open up all your other weapons. Total package, right?
Yeah,
total all package. Right,
let's go.
Oh, okay, back to the parking lot.
All right, kid. Our work is done. Now it's time to have fun. This is the moment we've been waiting for. You gonna seize it?
Yeah.
Good.
Your striking is better than theirs. Two, three.
Your ground game is better than theirs. Yeah. Your coach is better looking than theirs.
Maybe.
Man, you come a long way.
All right, you win this one. You got a shot at the contender series. Contender series. Then the fun series. Really starts.
Not yet.
Hungry?
Yeah.
Then let's go.
Let's go. Okay. Okay. I see a lot more people here. Damn, what the heck? Okay. Let's go. Oh, okay. Damn, I was not expect. Okay. Okay, that little punch right there. Okay, y'all need to stop doing that promos. Ooh, he blocked it. Oh. Just coming back up too. Holy crap. Yeah, look at my pink gloves.
Yeah, how does that feel?
I'm gonna get a red instead of pink.
Yeah, that's right. Let's go. Let's go.
Wow. I bodied that guy. Okay, well, guys, that'll be all for today. Let me know if you want to see a whole series about this or just a whole other episode. And just let me know in the comments below. Peace.